This is how to make a Tycoon game with only one button on Roblox Studio. This is how to do it. First, you need to click this button. If you don't have it, then you'll need to get this plugin. So this is the link. I'll put it in the description, and you can just click on it and then click get plugin. So it is in beta right now, so if it doesn't work, then that's why. Once you've got it downloaded, click generate, then you can choose your type of Tycoon. I'll show you both in this video. So first, I'll do modern, or you can do classic. You can set the monetization to whatever you want, and then the difficulty. There's also advanced settings where it has this, players start with a sword, I'll just turn it on. Once you're done, click generate, then click play, and you should have a sword if you had that setting turned on. So to claim one of the tycoons, it's just how it always works, so you walk through the door, and it has these buttons. So when it's on modern, as you can see, it just only has one button and then it doesn't really work. You can only do the Robux purchases after that, so you'll need to make sure you use the classic one. So to use classic, click the button again, click classic here, and then you can change all your settings to what you want. I'll just keep them the same, and click generate. Now when you're playing, when you walk into this, there'll be a button here, and then it will work. So as you can see, it just works how normal tycoons do. You can step on the buttons and then it'll buy it. Things will start moving. Money can go up like this. You can purchase things. So it's working now, but it's not done because you will need to change the game pass IDs. Otherwise, you won't get money if people buy things on your game. So now I'll show you how to change the IDs. In replicated storage, you can see all of the IDs. So you can click on them. And then down here where it says value, this is what you need to change. So go to your game in Roblox Studio on the website. Scroll down to monetization and then passes. Click create a pass. You can upload an image if you want. I'm just going to keep it as the default. Then you can name it. So as you can see, the name is just this. Gravity coil. Then you can change the description, but I'll just leave it empty. Then click create pass. Once it's created, you need to click on it and go to sales. Item for sale needs to be turned on, and then you can set the price to whatever you want. Then click save changes. And up here in the link to the item, you copy this number just after passes and paste it in here. And you can also do that for the rest of them, but I'll just show you one. As you can see now, I've already got it because I'm the creator of the game. Everything works. That's the end of the video now. Thanks for watching. Make sure you like and subscribe, and you can find my game in the description.